we got about 7/8 of the way here and found the bull we've been looking for, and we got set up. It's still pretty dark out, as you can see, but we at least have a bull in sight and we're able to film this morning. Got a little bit of footage right out of the gate, but now he's moved down into some tall grass, so we'll see where they end up going, and then we'll probably let him settle down and move in and keep our distance and try to get some more behavior footage.